Hey, horse people! Are you freaking kidding me? I mean, you just can't make up stupid stuff sometimes, I swear. This lady hits a wild horse with a plastic shovel on a beach and somehow is surprised that the horse kicked her. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh my goodness. Let's look at this video. I had to make a couple copies so I'd get on YouTube and slow it down a little bit. Let's start from the start here.
This video posted on Facebook shows the horse looking for food on someone's beach setup. A woman comes up and hits it with a plastic shovel. That's when the horse bucks her with his back legs.
The horse doesn't buck her with his back legs, he kicks her.
She's knocked to the ground but didn't appear to be hurt. Park officials tell visitors to.
She's freaking lucky. She's damn lucky.
Stay away from the horses. Feeding or petting them can be detrimental. This video posted on Facebook shows the.
Look at this woman. Walks up like a predator. Walks to the horse's head with a shovel raised up. Rick, she doesn't know. Maybe she doesn't own horses. Well, that just shows the ignorance of people nowadays. I mean, if this was a bear going over here, would she walk up with a plastic shovel? If it was a cougar, a panther, a mountain lion, would she walk up with a shovel? No, Rick, it's a horse. They're sweet. And these are wild horses that roam free. They have babies. They have herds. There's warnings everywhere. Don't mess with the horses. You'll get hurt. Do you think this woman cares? Of course not. She's running around saying, I'm strong, I'm powerful, I'm empowered, I'm a woman. Horse can't hurt me. We have laws against that. We have laws that protect women doing stupid things. Are you freaking kidding me? I mean, I just, and people be coming here saying, I'm picking on this woman. I'm picking on any idiot that walks up to a wild horse with a shovel. I don't care if she's a woman, man, alien. I don't care. It's just freaking ignorant to me.
The horse looking for food on someone's beach setup. A woman comes up and hits it with a plastic shovel. That's when the horse bucks her with his back legs. She's knocked to the ground but didn't appear to be hurt. On some plastic shovel. That's when the horse bucks her with his back legs.
Here comes a baby. Here comes a mama. Maybe this was dad. But this horse is like, hey, I saw this horse handle the stupid human. I guess the way to stop these stupid humans from hitting us with shit is to kick them. Perfect. This is horsey training 101. Are you freaking kidding me?
She's knocked to the ground but didn't appear to be hurt. Park officials tell visitors to stay away from the horses.
Let's go back to the kick because I want you to see where she gets. Okay. So the horse pinning his ears here, very telltale. Hey, don't walk up on me with something like this. This woman doesn't have a freaking clue. I don't know how she got to the beach. I don't know how she ain't just wandered out to the beach and just kept walking, thinking she could walk on water, and then gets out here in the middle and goes, help, I can't swim. I mean, I how does this woman make it through life to walk up and do this? I just don't freaking get it. So when his horse turns, she hits it. Of course, she provokes a response. Horse tucks his tail. Curls his body, swings his business end around to her. This would be a clue to most people with two brain cells. I'm thinking she's in a half to quarter brain cell area. She's going to stand right there. Horse comes in, does a turn, tries to back her away, say, you better get away from me. I'm showing you my business end. She's so incompetent, she's off balance and out of shape and's got a freaking plastic shovel that she can't let go. She's not smart enough to drop to the ground, roll, or run. So she stands there flat-footed and is going to fall over before the horse even kicks her. She's already going to the ground. She can't even control her feet to run away. But yet she thought it was a good idea to walk up with a plastic shovel and hit a freaking 1,200-pound horse. These horses are small. They're probably only 1,000, maybe 900. But still, you're going to walk up and hit it. And now when he turns his butt to you, you're going to plant your feet and fall backwards because you panic and you're fearful. And you couldn't predict the outcome. You couldn't, with all your knowledge and empowerment, you couldn't predict that hitting this horse may not turn out well. Good grief. You freaking kidding me? So she's already fallen. You know, the news media is making it sound like the horse kicked her over. She would have failed had the horse not kicked. But the horse was already balling up. He's looking at her saying, hey, you just hit me. You're attacking me. You're a predator. I'm a prey. I'm minding my own freaking business over here. You come over and hit me. I don't want you to hit me again. So I'm going to try and kick you and defend, not be aggressive, defend himself. And he ends up kicking out. And that one leg right there, I don't know if it connects with her or not. Pretty close. Because she was at the very end of the kick, she may have only got scuffed a little bit. If she'd have been standing there, she'd have went flying. Now, the media made it look like the horse kicked her down and she went flying because of the horse. Again, she was falling and off balance and can't even freaking walk or run, but has the ability to run up on a horse with a plastic shovel. She's already falling. And the horse just happens to give her a little kiss on the way down, and she falls backwards. Now, the horse, I know a lot of horses that would have backed up when she was on the ground and kicked her 10 or 12 other times because they've learned that they've been abused and that, you know what, I'm not going to just let you off one kick. This horse kicks her once,
set up,
and leaves
a
her
woman
alone.
Comes up and hits,
allows her to get up. He goes back to his business, says, hopefully I taught you a lesson. Hopefully I educated your superhuman woman strength brain that walking up and hitting a horse in the head with a plastic shovel is probably not a good idea. Now, let's do a pop quiz. Who thinks this woman learned, and who thinks the next time she sees a horse that she won't go up with a plastic shovel and try it again? I'm not raising my hand. Hang on,
hits it with the plastic shovel. That's when the horse bucks her with his back legs. She's knocked to the ground but didn't appear to be hurt. Park officials tell visitors to stay away.
She put her hat back on. She can't be that hard. And she never dropped her shovel.
Away from the horses, feeding or petting them can be detrimental.
Feeding or petting. Wow. There's not a sign that says hitting them with a shovel can hurt you? That'll be your claim. She'll be suing the beach. I didn't know I wasn't supposed to hit it. The sign said I just couldn't pet it or feed it. Oh, okay. That makes sense.
Freaking this out. Video posted on.
Okay, so I blew this up a little bit, and I want to give the frame by frame on this. I'm going to go ahead and mute this because we've heard this. So notice the stalking behavior that she comes up when she's on this horse. I mean, are you kidding me? Look at her stalking like, I'm going to get you. I rode a horse at Walmart when I was a kid. I know horses. I'm not going to let you bully me. I am a strong, powerful, empowered woman. No horse is going to abuse me. I mean, this is the mindset that we tell people. You know, it just freaking boggles my mind that people are going to defend this and they're going to make me the bad guy because I'm picking on this poor woman. I'm shaming her. I'm calling out stupid behavior. Therefore, I'm shaming and bullying this woman, which I'm not. I'm saying she's a freaking idiot, and I don't care if she's a man. Maybe all you people who are unfairly judging her, maybe she identifies as a man. Maybe she's not even a woman. And you guys are really the sexist for identifying her. Yeah, that's it. So the horse picked up something, obviously, and was eating something right here. Probably they left some food out there to tempt the horse in, and then they get upset when the horse comes up. So here's where she hits the horse. Again, she goes flat-footed. She can't even move away from the horse. Falls backwards, plants both feet, stumbles on her own feet. Rick, maybe she just washed them and she can't do a thing with them. Yeah, that's it. It's not her fault. She just washed her feet, Rick. Okay. Maybe she should change soap. So she's falling backwards. Horse is already buckled up. And, I mean, that's a pretty lightning kick right there. But again, I think it just barely touches her. She's lucky. It would have snapped her neck. If he got her good, she wouldn't have got up. She'd have been bleeding and spitting out teeth, blaming the horse. She would have blood come from her eyes she couldn't see. She'd have been rolling. The fact that she kind of backs away and rolls away, she's not hurt. She's lucky. She's damn lucky. Rick, it wasn't her fault. Why are you always picking on women? Okay, let me give you sensitive crybabies the real story. Here's what happened, okay? Here's the real story. Let's do it to make the women feel better who are going to come here and cry. This mean horse. This woman is out here trying to raise her kids and make people environmentally aware. She has a shovel where she's cleaning up the sand. She's doing great things, showing women empowerment. And this mean horse just decided to attack her for no reason. This horse is a sexist horse. He hates women. He kicked her only because she's a woman. And it's a sexist horse. And that's why this poor woman was kicked. This is a smart, wonderful, beautiful woman who was doing everything right. And this mean, stupid male horse made this into a sexist incident. Okay, there. Now all the little crybabies will feel better about themselves now. Freaking crazy. Crazy, bizarro land we live in. Buddy, Mr. T, you're a good boy. And these little horses are good boys. Horses ain't doing nothing wrong out there trying to make a living minding their own damn business. Somebody comes up and hits them with a shovel, and somebody's going to be blaming the horse or blaming me because I didn't blame the horse. And I blame the stupid behavior of the stupid human. All right, we'll end that there. Buddy, Mr. T, you're good boys.